Welcome to our 2017 Nissan Navara Tekna. This car is a 2.3 litre diesel engine which produces 190 brake horsepower and runs at around 44.9 miles to the gallon. This car's had two previous owners and will come with our Pentagon Approved warranty. I'm going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Nissan Navara. If we have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in grey. You'd have your alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You'd have your privacy glass in those rear windows. And moving around to the back of the car, you can see it does come fitted with rear parking sensors. They'll really help you in those tight and tricky spaces that you might encounter. It does also come fitted with a rear facing camera, which I'll demonstrate inside the vehicle. Can also show us the rear space in here as well. If we open this up fully, you can see you'd have a great amount of space in the back here with your ply lining on here and both sides opening up fully as well. For any of the larger items, you might need to get into the back of here, and I'm just going to take us on a quick walk around the inside of the car now, show you some more features of this Nissan Navara. Sitting down in the driver's seat, I can start us off on our centre console. Just down here, you'd have your heated front seats for your driver and your passenger. Perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving up past that, you do have your manual 6-speed gearbox to go along with that 2.3 litre diesel engine. Moving up once more, you'd have your dual zone climate control for the car. Can be adjusted by actual temperature to the driver and the passenger's pleasure, so it's very specific to your needs. You can access the air conditioning via that button just there as well. So this car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you'd have the main display of the center console. It is a touchscreen display, but you can see here you'd have your DAB radio stations as well as your AM and FM, so there is plenty of stations to choose from, with an improved sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. It does also come fitted with satellite navigation, which is perfect for getting you to those new places that you might be visiting. If we pop the car into reverse, you can see the rear-facing camera that I did mention, along with your 360-degree camera there. Some more fantastic features to help you park this vehicle. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On your left hand side, some controls for the audio there. And on your right hand side, some controls for your cruise control and speed limiter, which will help take a little bit of the stress off of yourself for those long journeys. Moving on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car has done 43,820 miles. It does also come with automatic lights, which can be accessed just here. Electronic wing mirrors and full electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Nissan Navara, finished in the black leather. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. And there's a good amount of leg space throughout the entire vehicle as well, which ensures comfort. Now, if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to come and view it for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.